The people that adopt the dogs, they don't donate anything to help the lady?
I don't know what the arrangements are. Probably they do. I would imagine, because she gets them spayed and neutered and all their shots and everything.
Where does she keep these dogs that people bring her?
In her backyard.
In her backyard?
She regularly has 7 or 8 dogs in her backyard at a time.
Poor baby.
Yeah.